you know, what I said about feeling great amounts of pain, because, you know, we listen to music when we're celebrating, but we also listen to music when we're heartbroken and alone and scared and confused. And, you know, what's so crazy about being happy or trying to be happy in 2015 is we have so many ways that we can compare our lives to other people's. And so many ways that we can find that our life maybe falls short of what other people have going on. And so that's something that we're all battling as far as self-esteem. And I see it every single day when I go and look at what you're doing online. I see what you go through in a negative sense. I see, like, the things that make you feel terrified of the future, or, you know, when you look in the mirror and you're not seeing what other people see, you're seeing this voice in your head is telling you that you're somehow not special enough, you're not cool enough. And I think that more now than ever, we absolutely beat ourselves up. And sometimes, you know, other people are mean, yeah, but the voices inside our own heads can be so much more cruel because we don't know how to turn them off. And I think that what I'm trying to tell you is that it's okay if you've made mistakes in your life. Every single person in this 55,000 seat stadium has made mistakes in their life. You don't have to carry it with you. I'm very well aware that every single one of you may be missing someone, or might have just gotten really hurt by something, or you've got these ghosts and scars that you carry with you. But rather than dwelling on them, you got up and you put on an outfit and you went to a stadium, to a concert, and now we're all having the best time ever instead of you dwelling on them. No matter what you've gone through that makes you feel like maybe you wish you hadn't said that, I wish you had done that, just give yourself a break. Please, for me, take it easy on yourselves. It's hard enough to live with what other people have to say. Please let the voices in your head be nice to you. And please know that making mistakes doesn't make you damaged or tarnished. I think it makes you clean.
Oh,
dreams. Oh.